Hello children, how are you? Look here. Do you know who is this? This is Cory, the caterpillar. And children, one day the Cory, the caterpillar, was walking in the garden. This caterpillar is a very, very special caterpillar. Do you know why? Because it has got letters on its body. But one day what happened? Some letters were not there. Some letters were missing. So Cory was very, very sad. I am very sad. Well, my other letters are gone. They are missing. So let's help Cory find the missing letters. Shall we find? Let's start. Which letter is this? This is letter A. So what will come after letter A? Letter B. Look, Cory, your one letter is back. A, B, C. Then what comes after C? Letter D. Look, Cory, you got one more letter. Let's read. A, B, C, D, E. What comes after E? Letter F. Letter F. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. And what comes after G? Letter H. Yes, now all the missing letters are back. Cory is happy. So today, children, we learned about missing letters. We learned about missing letters A to H. You have to practice missing letters in your book.